9.
Well, I could be doing him a disservice.
Last season via Q School, he beat Stephen Hallworth in a decider to earn another 2-year card.
16.
Had a couple of good wins at last week's British Open. He beat Joe Perry and David Murphy will be in action this evening on table 2 against Lu Hongyu.